one of the things that I love most is going after things that haven't been explored before, because then you don't know the answer and you're kind of figuring it out along the way. And I find that really fun to do. When I was growing up, I don't know that I knew what I wanted to do. After high school, I ended up working at an auto body shop, doing custom restoration on antique cars. And at that point, I wasn't necessarily interested in college. You know, I was kind of happy where I was. I was working on things that I enjoyed. A friend of mine wanted to take a math class at the community college that's nearby, but he didn't have his license yet, so he needed a ride. So he asked me if I wanted to take this class with him. I was like, well, you know, okay, sure, why not? I ended up enjoying the math class, and then I took another one, and then I took another one, and then it was like, well, you know, this engineering transfer degree looks really interesting. There was one math professor that just recommended me to apply to an internship at Northeastern University. It just kind of took off from there. It was a big moment because it was the first time that I'd kind of really branched out. It was my first time ever working with composites. I think it was 7 years by the time that I had finished my degree, between the community college and then transfer student and getting caught up on credits. You know, it took a long time. I found this research composites material science field that I truly love. I was told early on, just keep taking the next step forward and you'll eventually get to where you want to be.